Bonjour, ça va? Vous êtes bienvenue à cette classe. Vous êtes bienvenue à cette classe. You are welcome to this class. So we learnt parts of speech, parts of the body. Le corps, C-O-R-P-S, le corps. Le corps means the body. We'll continue. Face, today, face. So I have written all masculine singular nouns here. That's why I have written le. Here I have written feminine singular nouns. So la. Understand? If it starts with a vowel, la becomes l apostrophe. Definite articles. Le, la, this la, and le are definite articles. L-E becomes L apostrophe in front of a vowel. Understand? Okay. Now, le visage. Le visage. Le visage. Visage. Face. Le front. What is le front? The front. Forehead. Forehead. Le front. Le menton. What is le menton? Chin. Chin. Le cheveu, le cheveu, hair. L'œil, l'œil. It is L-E-O-E-I. E becomes, E is code of apostrophe is written. L'œil, I. Le cil, le cil. Eyelashes, this is eyebrows. And this one is eyelash. Eyelash. See. Le see. Eyelash. Le nez. Nose. Le sourcil. Le sourcil. Eyebrows. La dent. La dent. Tooth. Feminine. Feminine. See exceptions. Not ending in E. What is this? Feminine. Understand? La langue, langue, tongue. La joue, cheek, cheek. La lèvre, lip. La bouche, in the previous lesson you came across. Bouche, mouth. L'oreille, l'oreille, l'oreille. Okay? Ear. So here 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This bush, la bouche, you learnt in the previous lesson. Okay. Only this much today. We are nearing the completion of the basic French. Only 2-3 classes. We will complete this basic French. Understand? Then next level we'll proceed. Now test 3. Do it seriously, okay? Please do it seriously. Two tests you have already finished. One is alphabets. Pronounce alphabets. You need not write down. Just pronounce alphabets. Next one is numbers from 0 to 20 yesterday. How did you do that? Do it with lot of care, lot of attention, with due seriousness. Understand? It will be very helpful. Écrivez les jours de la semaine. You understand? What is les jours de la semaine? I need not say. Should I translate? No. So 7 marks. Prononcez les. Pronounce them. Here les takes the meaning of them. It comes as a pronoun. Okay? Pronoun. Direct object pronoun. We'll deal with that later. Now you just understand. It takes the meaning of them, not the here. Pronounce them. After writing the names of the days of the week, you should pronounce it loudly. That also carries the pronunciation. Your pronunciation carries 7 marks. So totally 14 marks. Understand? We are nearing the completion of basic French. That's a good news. We are in progress in a good speed. Okay, we are in progress. So thank you. Au revoir. Merci. Merci.